Alright, this is That Guy on the Right. This is Let's Play Legend of Zelda Wind Waker HD. I keep on one same Majora's Mask. I'm fucking loopy here. Okay. In the last episode, we did all the fairy fountains. There's that fishy guy. And in between episodes, I went ahead and... Well, I can't bring up the menu, but... Because I'm using the damn gamepad, but... I went ahead and did all, mapped out the entire Great Sea, inadvertently, without realizing it. Well, I didn't realize what I was doing until I... Okay, start again. I accidentally got 3 heart pieces, but they were ones you can get right there on the Great Sea if you've got the sea chart. That is the Three Eye Reef, Crescent Moon, and Paw Print Isle. So, those are the 3 I got. So now I have 10 heart containers. You do! Greetings, old person who has surely come to take the challenge of the big sky! This is where you can register to your official Rito Tribe Birdman contest. And now listen, you are free to use your any means, methods, or tools you have at your disposal to help you soar through the sky. That means you can use the Wind Waker. Rules are simple. See how far you can fly before you crash into the rolling seas like so much dead weight driftwood. A banner stands at the site where the great and talented champion who has flown the farthest to date crashed into frothy waves in a massive splash of glory. If you are able to pass that flag, then you will be the new champion, and you will be drenched in praise much as you will be drenched in seawater and Rito pussy. The participation fee is a mere 10 rupees. Well, do you take the challenge?
Yeah.
Okay, then up the ladder you go. My brother awaits you up top.
Mr. Ho-Ho, right there.
You don't seem to have any wings or feathers or anything on your back. See, you do have something you can use to fly, right? I hope so. He was wishing the wind beneath your, thing. Whatever it is.
Oh, a challenger! The contest is afoot. You see that banner far off in the distance? That marks the record distance set by our great and talented champion. You must pass that banner.
Ooh, got magic.
Yeah, I needed that.
Get our leaf out. I said get our leaf out. Alright. Alright. And... give this a shot. Come on. Oh, shit. I screwed that up. I screwed up already. Try that again. Yards, yeah. A whole 12 yards. Fuck you. Yeah, yeah. Yes, I wasted 10 rupees. Because I did not pull out my Wind Waker. Oh, they give you magic, okay. Okay. And there we go. Now let's do this right. And I'd say... northwest. Alright. There we go. Nope! Fuck. Hit that one. No, fuck, I'm not gonna hit that one. I'm gonna hit the water. Fuck you. Fuck! Am I gonna make it? Fuck! Come on. Fuck. I fucked it up. Come on. You fucker. Fucking kill you, man. Oh, fuck. Yeah, take that. Come on. Fuck you. Fuck. Wave, wave, wave. Yes! Fuck! I ran out. Fuck you! Oh, wow. Oh my god! Ugh! Well, we got 2 extra yards on that one.
A whole 2 yards.
Okay, come on. Come on. Come on, come on, I can do it. Fuck. 265 yards, finally. They are unmoved. Thank you. Who has my brother's best record? Who is the best?
You make a fun, distinguished member of the Rito tribe, I guarantee it. Former champion upstairs says so too. You're both great and talented. The new champion of the Birdman contest, please accept this great and talented prize. Finally, three. Come back anytime you feel the desire to fly again. I shall wait with one eye on the sky and the other on the sea. And my hand on my pecker. Alright. I'm gonna find where the next heart piece is gonna be, and I'm gonna meet you there, so be right back. Alright, we're here in Seven Star Isle. And, ooh, treasure over there. And there should be a big octo around here somewhere. I'm gonna try to get that treasure to make up for that embarrassing display over at the flight control platform. And there we go. It's tricky. Tricky Dicky. Tricky Dick. Richard Nixon. Alright. And 50 rupees, okay. Seems like all the ones that are just like that seem to be just 50 rupees, which I'm fine with, you know. At least it's not a kick in the teeth. Okay, over there's the big octo. You can see from the, you can see from the seagulls. Yep, right here's the big octo. You can get a heart piece from this one. Hey, buddy. Ooh, wow. Haha. People keep on saying that it's easier to use the boomerang for the big octos, but I don't think so. For one, the boomerang, you have to hit each eye twice. And leaves a lot of room for mistakes there. Well, not a lot of room for mistakes. But if you got the cannon, it just takes one hit. And leaves you a lot of room for mistakes. Which is what I do best. Mistakes. Oh. Come on. Come on. Okay. Not a very good shot, Captain. Okay, come on. At least I can hit that eye. Okay, got one more eye. Come on, come on, come on. Comma, chameleon. Come on. Gotcha, motherfucker. Yes. Take that, motherfucker. Motherfucker. Ooh. Put that away. Put our cannon away. Wait, what are we, some kind of pervert? Alright. And right about here, it should be. Nope. Move up an inch or so, and boom, there we go. What's in the chest? Whatever it is, it glows. It's gotta be something good, because it glows. Heart piece. That's the fourth piece of heart. We got 11 heart containers now. Yes. We are catching up. So, I'm gonna find out where the next one is, and I'm gonna head that way, so be right back. Alright, we're here at Tingle Island, and we're gonna fight a big octo here. So, just gotta find out where it's at. Should be around here somewhere. There's a fishy guy. Okay.
Wait, where's the big octo?
It's north. So, let's go north. North, Miss Tessmacher. North. North, Miss Tessmacher. Oh, I hate those things. Yep, right here's the seagulls. Alright. Yep, there's the big octo. Oh wow, there's a lot of, this one's got a lot of eyes too. And this will be, I'll end the episode off with this guy. Okay, there's that. Okay, got that eye. I hate the side eyes. I hate doing. Okay. Got that one. Okay, got that one. Got that. I think I got an eye inadvertently. I'm gonna have to buy some bombs from Beetle one of these days. I'll do it in between episodes. I'm gonna be going to Windfall Island next for a side quest. All right. Oh. Come on. Crap, got one more eye to get, and I'm probably gonna die on this rotation. Come on. Okay. Gotcha, motherfucker. Almost died on that one. Get that one. Let's get that heart piece. We earned it. Before that guy takes it. And now. Nope. And now. Nope. Asshole. Hey. He was being nice and helped us. Oh, he's not the asshole. I'm the asshole for calling him an asshole. He helped me. He helped me get the heart piece. There we go. Got this one. Next we'll be going to Windfall Island and doing a side quest. So, this is that guy on the right signing off. Have a good day.